right, here we go. Wrestling Wednesday is back. Today we're going to be playing some WWE Day of Reckoning 2. I think we're just going to play some matches for fun. I'm not going to attempt to continue our Sigma story mode just because we got stuck in an impossible cage match that we just can't win because the mechanics of the cage match in this game aren't that great. But overall, the game's pretty damn good. Let's go to the shop and see if there's anything cool that we can buy. I don't know if we have any coins and stuff. Yeah, this is a cool wrestling game. I wouldn't mind getting the first one at some point. See how that is, but it's just nice to have wrestling games in general, really. Let me bring up chat and everything here before we get going. As far as the stream goes, my buddy Sigma might stop by later. We might do some Rocket League or something. I'll see if he's around. I can text him during the stream. All right. Yeah, we have... I think we bought all the arenas. Yeah, we did. Or did we not? Oh, no, we haven't. We need $500. So you have to do better in the story mode to get all that. Or maybe we can just win exhibition matches to get money. I'm not sure. Let's do a... Do a Royal Rumble. I thought I bought more arenas. I guess you unlock more throughout the story mode too. Let's do Raw. How many wrestlers is it going to be? Ooh, I should be Batista. Yeah, I'll be him. I'll do a 10-person Royal Rumble. I don't want to come in first. I'll come in like... Oh shoot, hang on. Yeah. Let's put Eddie Guerrero in there. A Triple H, Chris Masters, who the heck is this guy? We got Big Show. William Regal, let's put him in there. Big Show, Booker T, Carlito. There I am. Chavo Guerrero, Eddie Guerrero, Jericho, Undertaker, and Triple H. We'll see what's out there. What's up, Multi Apples? Welcome in, man. First one hopping in today. Alright, let's do... Yeah, we'll look good. So we'll come in fifth. Because I might need to look in the booklet to see how you like toss guys out and stuff. I can't remember if we've done a Royal Rumble in this yet or not. But anyways, 10-man Royal Rumble here. Yeah, not much, man. Not much. Have you seen this wrestling game before? Here comes William Regal to the ring. Again, we're controlling Batista, so we won't come in till midway. So we can like chill. I can read the controls and get used to that again. A couple times you've seen this one? Yeah, it's pretty good. Graphically, it's amazing for the GameCube. Strike is B, grapples A, run is Y. Well, it's the Big Show! Show tonight. Smackdown. Exactly, Megan. Hopefully we'll lay the Smackdown here. Regal's one of the best wrestlers to never win a world title. He didn't win, huh? He never won. Oh, Zero! It's a big show. It's the Megan show. No. Yeah, it's been a bit since I played this game, so since we got stuck in the story mode, and I said we're just going to have fun today with it and just play whatever. So next up should be Booker T, I believe. Gifting you with a concert. Oh, yeah, all the wrestling themes you can dream of. So I'm not controlling anybody yet. So this is the computer here. We got Big Show going to sit down on William Regal. Big Show is so big he can't even fit on the screen. Look at his head goes beyond the screen. I don't know if I like the music actually. Like, it kind of takes away from. I guess I can't do anything about it right now, but. Like, when I'm playing a wrestling game, in-game music is kind of weird to me. Like, I like to hear the noises in the crowd and all that. Like, I should turn off this in-game music. It's kind of off-putting. Oh, Regal comes back with a kick to the face. Here comes Booker T, suckers! I love Booker T. Get him! I'm definitely rooting for him to win if I don't. No! Booker T! Oh, he almost got thrown out. Wait, how do I toss a guy? So I won't come in until somebody's eliminated, really. I don't think. So if I grapple somebody... Irish Rip is Y, and then Grapple Throw is A. R's to reverse, so it'll be like that. Right. Yeah, there's a reason why they called him the Giant, exactly. Yeah, he's in this game. As here comes Carlito. No, what game? WCW NWO Revenge. Yeah, he's the Giant in this game here on N64. This is another really awesome wrestling game. I love this game. I enjoyed that one. This Backstage Assault ones. Was pretty good too. We played that one. Beat up those modes in there. And then there's this one. Carlito spits in the face of people who don't want to be cool. Now Regal trying to work on Booker T here. Working on the Big Show. It ain't a big bad show tonight. It's a big bad show for him. As Regal, the only man standing. Carlito getting choked out here. Big Show tossing Booker T over. The Mighty Man. Oh, and he's drop kicked in the back. Somebody's got to get eliminated here. Irish whipped them out of here. Big Show. See, I have no idea how the AI is going to do here about eliminating each other. So it looks like Carlito is in big trouble. Regal has eliminated Carlito. And that means that's our cue. How's anyone going to eliminate the Big Show? I know. He's so freaking big. How could you even move that guy? As here comes our character, Batista, another wrestler turned actor. Big Show's hurting here. Regal's showing good, really good stamina here. Booker T here. Oh, Regal Oh, man. Elbow drop. Oh, Big Show looking for the suplex. Booker T ain't letting it happen. Here comes Batista. Here comes the Guardians of the Galaxy start. And that's me. As Booker T's out. Immediately, Big Show goes right after me. Oh my gosh. Big Show coming right after me. I hope I last at least more than 2 minutes here. Oh, Batista throwing him down. He's a big man too. And then he does that. Look at this strength from Batista. Picking up the Giant. Come on, Batista. No, no! Big Show, help me out. Yes. Get up there, get up there. Oh my gosh, I was almost eliminated. Here comes Chavo Guerrero. Oh, shoot. I don't remember how to like actually throw him out of the ring. I thought it was Irish Whip. But... Big Show's kicking them armpits. Alright. Oh no, he reversed me! And I've been eliminated! That's it! And we don't even get to watch the rest of the match. Oh my goodness, okay. Well, that was disappointing. You love Chavo Guerrero? I liked Eddie Guerrero too a lot. Eddie Guerrero is great. Batista grabbing the hot dog, yeah. Well, I don't know. He reversed my Irish whip and then just threw me right out of the ring. Rest in peace to Eddie Guerrero. Yeah, exactly, Megan. He was a legend. He was a legend. All right, let's try that again. I'm gonna go in earlier. Let's do it on SmackDown. That was awful. Who are we gonna be this time? Oh, Tajiri? Ric Flair? Rey Mysterio? I don't even know who Paul London is. Kurt Angle? Wow, let's be him. We'll do a 10 person again. Eugene, we'll have Eugene. Jericho. We gotta put the Big Show in it. We put John Cena. Put Edge in there. Yeah, this is difficult. Alright, I'll be the third guy in. How about that this time? Paul London's a high flyer? Oh, cool. Yeah, I never heard of him, actually. Never got to see him wrestle at all. So I'm pretty sure the Irish whip is what you do to, like, throw them out. You could do, like, a grapple throw, but... He just reversed it and just tossed me right out. That was like, here's Y2J. Break down the walls. The metal singer comes out. I actually kind of like Jericho for a while too. Fozzy, his band, Fozzy. They're pretty good. Yeah, he's still wrestling. It's pretty, like, some of these guys are still wrestling. It's insane. Like Sting, from WCW, he's still wrestling somewhere. It's wild to think that these guys are like in their like 50s and still wrestling. And here is the one and only Eugene. Waving to the crowd. Perhaps the underdog of this match. Oh, we got a fair better in this one. They're in AEW now. Oh, cool. They, you know, they're making an AEW game. It's coming out sometime this year, I think. It looks really, really good. It's going to be on Series X and PS5 and probably PS4 and Xbox One, too. Yeah, I can't wait. That game's going to be cool because I don't even really know. Like, that's good to know that Sting and Jericho are in AEW. That's great. I mean, Sting is probably somebody I'll use, like, right off the bat in that game. You're going to get that one? Yeah, I can't wait, dude. Yeah, it's going to be great. If you get it on Xbox, we could even play it together on stream, too, if you want. That'd be fun. Hey, hello there, Star June. What's up, man? Alright. We're gonna come in hot here. Uh-oh, Eugene already in trouble. I don't know what to do when you're on the ropes like that. Like, I guess I just mash A. Here we come. Here comes the All-American Kurt Angle. Here we are. Who wants this? Oh, they immediately both go after me. What is this crap? They're conspiring against me. What? I can't do Royal Rumbles in this game. The computer cheats so bad in this game. That was happening in story mode too. They just make it so cheap. Like, as soon as I got to the ring, they immediately just both focused on me, threw me out, and just both kicked me right out of the ring. I hate this game. Come on. Come on. Give me a chance to like do something. Wow. They noped me right out of the ring. Alright, now this time we're doing one-on-one. I'm not doing that Royal Rumble crap anymore. We're doing a hardcore match. Iron Man. Bra and panties match. There we go. Unbelievable that. Alright, who are we gonna be? Who are we gonna be? Kenzo Suzuki. Randy Orton. What about my created character? I can't be him. Alright, I don't even know who to be now. Let's be Rey Mysterio. Cena. KO on. Let's do it. I guess those Royal Rumbles just can't happen, can they? I'd have to literally make myself like the last wrestler to come in to have a chance, I think. My goodness. Here in Velocity, we've got Rey Mysterio coming in. You want to talk about a high flyer? None more than him. There he is, and now you can't see me. Oh, yes, we can, Cena. Yes, we can. He's from Massachusetts? I didn't know he was from Massachusetts. I wonder why everybody over there loves him. Massachusetts people love John Cena, Tom Brady, and what's his name? Mark Wahlberg. Those guys are like beloved all over there. Over there. Rey Mysterio made Lucha Libre popular in the U.S. He did. Yeah, he's like the one that everybody knows from that style the most. John Cena sucks. John Cena sucks. Let's make him invisible. Immediately going for a weapon. Oh, there's a drop there. How do I pick something up? Hang on. Going to the manual again. Pick up weapon. X, okay. X to pick up a weapon. Some of that. I got your belt right here, Cena. Oh. Oh, I'll have some of that. Ooh, nice. Here's Mysterio. Flying high, giving him a kick to the face there. Let's pick up this belt again. Oh, there he goes. Oh, the ring. And Mysterio, he's setting up the table now. He wants some... He says, Cena, get in here. Kicking him again. I don't know how to get him on the table. Oh, Cena. He's grabbing. Yeah, he wants a table of his own. Yeah, why not? Get out of here. Reverse from Cena. Oh, nice try, buddy. Nice try. Get up here, top rope again. Mysterio. Turn him over, trying to go for the pin. I don't know how to get him on the table though, guys. That's like, I don't know how to do that. Shoot. Maybe I just hit him into it? What are we doing? John Cena is hot, says Megan. There you go. Everyone here said he is from Massachusetts at the same time. I think so. I think we all did, Dalton. We're all like, he's from Massachusetts? Welcome in, sir. I like the fact that John Cena does a ton of charity work. Yeah, no, it's great. A lot of these wrestlers do a lot of, you know, good stuff for communities and everything. It's awesome. Cena actually seems like a cool guy. Like, you know, you see him doing a lot of, like, surprising fans and stuff. I'm not a fan of his wrestling, but he seems like a cool guy. We are setting up a bridal shower. It's going to be Cena's. Oh, he comes back there. Cena. Oh, slamming down Mysterio. Taunting a little bit. He shouldn't be taunting yet. You're not even doing that good, man. Here comes Mysterio. Whoops. Wow, he reversed that too. This find it hard to get reverses in this game too. He ain't pinning me yet. What are you trying to do? What do we got under here? Ooh, a chair. Oh, there you go. Well, I just broke the table. Right. Oh, here you go. I can't put you through it. Table for one. Momentum shift. Oh, he's knocked me and the ref out. He's got a super. Oh, shit. Get up. Come on, Mysterio. There we go. How's this for your momentum shift? When did Cena get into wrestling? Oh, Cena's been in there for longer than we think. It says 99? Holy crap. Yeah, yeah, he's a good person, yeah. I was trying to do like a... I was trying to put him through the table. I don't know how to do that. I was hitting him with it. Did you hear that Vince McMahon briefly retired from WWE during to be investigated for sexual misconduct, then returned this week to sell the company? Yeah, Sigma actually told me that the other day, that he had like returned real briefly, and now he's like, but who did he sell it to? I don't remember who he sold it to. But go eat dinner. Yes, man, go eat dinner. Enjoy, enjoy. Yeah, Cena's been around for a while in wrestling. I don't know if he still wrestles at all. Again, I don't know. I don't really keep up. It hasn't been sold yet. Oh, okay. So he's in the process of that. So they get, I wonder if they're going to like change the name. It'd be kind of weird. Probably not, but... So the AEW game should be good. I don't know if WWE is the best wrestling anyway. Not that it ever was, but... At one point, it was really good. You know, AEW could overtake it, maybe. But I like more the indie style wrestling this day, these days, anyway. Alright, let's do. So, do we get money? Let me see. Let me see if we get money for doing this. Oh, we do. We get 90 bucks. So, we get money for winning matches here. Alright, I'm loading my game because now we can do a match. It's an Iron Man match. Oh, Iron Man, those are kind of cool. Steel cage are like impossible in this game. Impossible. Because of how easy it is to knock each other off the cage. It's way too easy. Do another hardcore then. Yes, yes, we'll do that in the next match, though. Don't worry. I know how to do that. I know exactly how to do that. All right. How do I pick my created wrestlers? I guess I can't be creative wrestlers, huh? Alright, I'm gonna be. Let's be Shelton Benjamin. Against. Guess we'll see what Paul London's all about. You like Trish and Tori, yeah, I know. I know you like Trish. The cover star. Ain't no stopping me now. Let's go, Shelton. I'm gonna see, does the booklet tell me how to put somebody through a table? Sunday Night Heat here. It does not, it just says grapple throw. There's actually legends in this game that you can unlock too, guys. Apparently, Stone Cold, Mankind, Bret Hart, The Rock, and Hulk Hogan are in this game. So in order to unlock Stone Cold, Mankind, and Bret Hart, we're actually already on our way to doing that just by doing matches and exhibition. You just have, it's kind of like Smash Brothers. You just do matches. The Rock, you have to complete part of the story mode, and then Hulk Hogan you get if you complete the entire story mode, which is never happening because it's way too hard. What year was this? 04-ish? Yeah, it's something like that. Maybe 2005. It says licensed by Nintendo 2001, which I think is when the GameCube came out. Then it says 2005 THQ. So I think this came out in 2005. It's a good looking game though for the GameCube. Oh, you want that? I see. Well, you can't have that. Alright, let me see if I can get this freaking table going. Oh, he reversed it, and then I dodged it. Come on, put him through the table. Choke him out, that's fine. Looks better than I would have thought it would. Yeah, it's a good game. This is a really good game. It's just computer does cheat sometimes, big time. Yeah, the WCW game on N64 looks great, for sure. Like that, and this game and No Mercy look really good for their time still for N64. Awesome games. Said one day I'm gonna have No Mercy and we're gonna go ham on that game when I get it. Can't wait. Come to the table, time to eat. Yeah, that's how we get him over there. Promise him some dinner. I got dinner for you. I got a couple knuckle sandwiches. Pick him up. See, I don't know how to control where I'm throwing him and stuff. Well, he wants the table. What? All right, well, he's throwing me on the table. All right, get up here. Come on. Come on. Oh, what? He punched me and I went through the table. At least somebody went through a table. That's all I really wanted. Not the way we envisioned it, but Bambooyah! What's the matter there? You're losing some blood? Ring my bell, ring my bell. Let's go see what else we got. What other toys do we have? Got a belt here. Oh, shoot. Oh, wow. London with some crazy high flying action there. Oh, he's got a chair. Oh, run. We're going up the hall. Come on, buddy. Oh, see, what was cool about No Mercy is that, like, in these kind of matches, you could, like, go in the back into the hall and into, like, the lounge and fight. You could go all over. So fun. They need to bring that back in wrestling games. Pinning me out here for it. Jeez, he did it again. He gave me the gobbler, he just did it again, yeah. Sit down. Look, he's bleeding all over the place here. Momentum shift, kick to the face. Get up, get up, get up, get up. This match might be won and lost out here. Dude, he's doing it again. Get out. Oh, he reversed that too. He's got his special. He's doing something. Run away! When they have their special, you just run away. Till it goes away. Your stamina, though. You gotta watch your stamina. There we go. Yeah! Elbow drop. Oh, we went right through each other there. Dude, he reverses quite a bit there. Get out of here. Don't even try it. Don't try it. Sit on him. I don't remember how to, like, I don't remember how to pin either. The new game? High stakes game of grab ass, this one. You mean the new AEW game coming out? Is not going to be made by the same people. So, you know who's making the AEW game? The same people that made games like this. WCW Revenge and No Mercy. It's those people. They said they're going to bring back that style of wrestling game. So it's going to be great. They said it's going to have the same type of control scheme, too. So it's not 2K, it's not EA. It's people that know wrestling games, you know, that have made them the right way before. So yeah, AEW games should be really good. I said, this is a good game here, too. THQ did pretty good with this one, but... Oh, I know you're hurting, buddy. What? How is he reversing anything? Get up, get up, get up. Get up, Shelton. Both wrestlers tired here. Oh, reverse. Almost into the table. Come on, Shelton. Come on, Shelton. Both wrestlers are just so tired here. Giving it their all. Trying to stay afloat. KOs are on. He's in danger. And he's down again. And he's done. He's done. Can't stop Shelton Benjamin now. There we go. I'm gonna text Sigma in a little bit and see if he wants to do some. If he wants to stop in and play some Rocket League later, he can if he's around. Because I installed Rocket League. I'd install it in my Series X since my Xbox One doesn't freaking read discs anymore. But I got other stuff here to play. If we don't end up playing Rocket League or anything, we'll probably do like Eternal Sonata, Splatoon, something like that later on. An imaginary kickflip off that table right into his jugular. That's what you want. You want me to do that. I'll bring the table. Alright. Should we do... We'll do one more match. This is pretty fun. Do we want to play another wrestling game? Today, maybe. I don't know. What kind of money we got now? $110. Woo! Alright. We should be unlocking Stone Cold soon. It said to complete like a couple single mat exhibition matches. You want to see a fatality. As Timothy's in here. Sometimes when I see Timothy's name, I still think it's Dalton just because of the orange. So it throws me off. Timothy sneaking in those last comments I see. For some reason I thought that was Dalton. Dalton putting the the tab pun. Should have known. Timothy. I'll show you a fatality. Because you both have orange names. So, because sometimes I just see the orange and then I'm like, oh, that's gotta be Timothy or Dalton. And you're both, when you're both here, it makes it confusing for me. Thanks, guys. They should do what Kings of Amalur Reckoning did and bring this game back and call it Day of Re-Reckoning. Yeah. Kingdom of Amalur Re-Reckoning. Yeah, I remember that. Re-release. All right, let's do a woman's match. We'll beat Dalton's favorite, Trish Stratus. Or does she like Stacy Keibler? Who do you want, Dalton? How do you make your name pink? I don't know how you change your color of your name, actually, so I'm not sure. Aren't you glad it's me, though? Oh, yeah. Well, yes, very, very glad. So we got Christy Hem, Stacy Keibler, who is the... actually, she's the cover star. Tori Wilson, Trish Stratus. Who do you want? Looks like Star June knows how to do it. This is for Dalton. Who do you want me to be? And I'll wrestle one of the other girls. Let's see a little Trish versus Christy. Alright, I'll be Trish Stratus. This is the main event here. Against Christy. 20 minutes, pin, submit on, KO on. You don't want to put first blood on him. You want him to bleed. We might unlock Stone Cold after this, because it says in the manual, complete the single match versus the computer 5 times to unlock. So it has to be a single match, though. I guess not. Maybe we should just play till we unlock Stone Cold. Here comes Trish Stratus. Everyone shield your eyes, I got some work to do. Oh boy. You know. block your ears too. Color pink, color your daddy with the slash. So you'd go like that. All right, Stardew knows what he's doing. See, one of us knows what they're doing around here. Sure as hell is never gonna be me. There's Trish, here comes Christy. I honestly don't know who this girl is, Christy him. At least I don't remember her. She's spunky. Might have to be on the PC for that. Okay, can't do it through the phone. All right, here we go. These girls are gonna go out of here. Whoop! Get wrecked. Trish, going in with the chair. Waving her hands around like she just don't care. Doing a little taunting there. Not looking good for Christy. Oh. Not looking good at all for Christy. Who can't even get a shot in right now. Oh man, she is done. Chop! Off the top rope, Trish, can she do it? No, she's too tired actually. I didn't realize my stamina was so low. My stamina's coming back pretty good though. Oh, I missed it. Both wrestlers down now. Christy finally getting a slap in here. Grabbing a chair of her own. Oh, take it away by Trish. Says, I don't think so. Take your seat. Almost into the crowd here. Pulling the hair. Oh, Trish! Oh, almost had her. Dang, Trish Stratus is pretty elite in this game. Again! Oh, it did work. Yeah, I see your name is Pink. Now I'm going to think you're Stardew. You guys are just going to confuse all the hell out of me with these names. Trish over there eating nothing but Matt, yep. This was anticlimactic, all that, I know. That was an easy, what the heck, that was crazy easy. We just wrecked her. Welcome back, man. We should all be pink so he doesn't know who's talking. Yeah. If you're all pink or orange, I really won't know. I'll be so confused. Because sometimes I just look at the color. Now what color are you, Megan? What is that? I think that's McTroll's color. You guys are going to make me read more. Gonna make me really pay attention. I know this is not good. McTroll's is yellow. Yeah, it's like that kind of yellow though. That one's more like an olive color, right? Like an olive gold. Yeah. There we go. Alrighty. Goldenrod. I want to play till we unlock Stone Cold. That's what I want to do. We probably have like one or two more matches we got to do. We just got to do single matches though. I'm just going to keep doing hardcore because they're fun. And this time I actually want to beat Batista and take on the Hurricane. I wish the story mode wasn't so cheap. It's like some of the matches are just damn near impossible to win because of the mechanics of the game, really. And how the computer cheats really bad in this game when they want to. I would like to continue it, but let me send a message real quick. So you guys watch the entrances. Man, I haven't played Rocket League in so freaking long. It's weird seeing Batista with hair too. Like, it really is weird now. Stand back. There's a hurricane coming through. All right, that's enough of the hurricane. Let's take him out. This is your storm warning. Because we could do another season in Rocket League 2, maybe. It sucks they never brought the season mode into into online multiplayer, which is stupid in Rocket League. He's still picking him up. Oh. Just tossing him down like a rag doll. Bell to his bells. All right, let's pick him up. Toss him down. There you go. Again. Irish whip. Oh, and then a clothesline. He's going to be out of the ring soon. There he goes. Things looking really good for Batista. Mountain of a man. Comes the hurricane, though. Rock you like a hurricane. Get up, get up, get up. The detail on the wrestlers are really good in this game, like the tattoos there on Batista and stuff. Like I said, the graphics are pretty damn good. In this game for GameCube, it's pretty amazing looking. This legit looks like a 360 game, even like almost an early Xbox One game in a way, but definitely like a 360 game. looking good now for Hurricane. Oh, Batista coming in with some big rights, and then... Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be bad for the Hurricane. Oh, that's a lot of weight coming down. Kicking him. Tossed again. Special here for Batista. He's gonna go after the ref. He's lost it. Batista's lost the plot of the. He's gonna pin the ref. What a turn of events here. Batista's completely lost his mind. He's now giving the ref some of the business as well. No one is safe with this man in the ring. And the ref with the reverse. Hurricane dodges that one. There's Batista picking him up again, slamming him down. I pick things up and I put them down. Have I ever played an MMA game? No, I have not. I have not played an MMA game. I'm not really into MMA or UFC or anything like that. There's an EA Sports one though, right? Yeah. Same with UFC. Oh, Multi-Apples plays them. There you go. He'll know how they are. I like wrestling games. Boxing games is something I want to get more of too. I used to like what was it? I don't know if it was a Knockout Kings game or what were some boxing games back in the day? Because there are some pretty good ones. I used to play it. Like I only have like Ready to Rumble Boxing now. I think that's all I have for boxing, which is an awesome one. I want to get Knockout Kings, like the original one with De La Hoya on the front. From my PS1. Alright, looks like he's not going to be able to make it in tonight. Alright, so if we could still do Rocket League tonight. I don't think Scott's going to be able to join in. I was just seeing if he was able to come in tonight. So maybe we might still do a season of that or just move on to another game. Because I could do Rocket League another time when he's ready. Gotta go again. Yeah, no problem. No problem, dude. Take care, dude. What happens? But does anybody remember like some of the old boxing games? Was it, what the heck was it? What was the name of it? Maybe it was Knockout Kings. Maybe it was. Like a newer one. I thought there was one on like the N64 that I used to play. Ooh, Hurricane kicks out. You're pinning Batista yet, dude. Get that out of here. Sit down. Hurricane has got to be close to being KO'd here. Yeah. Slam him down. Pin him. Ooh, he still ain't going anywhere. Got his special. That means we got to run. I'll get out of the ring. Well, he's down for the count right now. Let me get some stamina back. Flying! Get him! Oh, the ref takes forever to get out here. Dang. Don't make me go after you again, ref. Dude, he will not go away, huh? I don't know how to do specials either. Do I do like... Hang on. Man, come on, I'm trying to do a special. Damn it. I don't remember how to do it. It's annoying. Like, he didn't give me a chance to do it either, so... I think I, like, grabbed him and hit, like, the C-stick or something weird. Get out of here, ref. At least he can't pin me while the ref's down. Reverse there. I think we might have to do one more match after this to unlock Stone Cold. Boom. Come on, anytime I try to get a special off, that's when he all of a sudden comes to life. I still don't know how to do it. He won't pin, hang on. Let me see how to do specials, guys. I don't remember. You know how to activate them, but I don't know how to pull them off. Special move A and B after a special taunt. Oh, okay, so it's A and B. So it's the same thing as when you activate it. Alright. He's just getting specials left and right here. That's the thing about this game, too, is the computer gets specials, like, all the time. Like, they'll get, like, 15 more specials than you. Like, you'll be beating them down, too, and then they'll get, like, a string of, like, 3 or 4 specials in a row before you even get one. There's Hurricane. Hurricane will not let this match end. Get up, get up, get up. Come on, Batista. He's got another special. Come on. Get out of there. Alright, now let's get a special going. Here we go, here's a special. Batista there. Alright, now he's gotta be done now, come on. This guy won't stop. What do you mean lost? Lost the newspaper you work on? Lost 980? On a habitual memorial section. Like, how'd they lose money on that? Something like that. I don't know how that works. Oh, thanks for joining us, ref. say, he shouldn't be beating me. I've been destroying him. See, he's got three specials lined up. He just used one. Actually, he just used two now. He still has one in the bank, and he almost has another one already. That's how, like, the computer cheats in this game, too. They, like, their specials just seem to never run out. I don't know why they... As good as the game is, it has some major problems. Major balancing system. Imbalance to the fairness of the... Sit down. Look at the ref. He took his sweet time getting over here. He's got another spec. This guy just had a string of nothing but specials for like 10 minutes right now. You know, I'll get in the ring and pin him easier in there. And he almost has another special already. How? He's not even doing anything. He's just standing around getting his ass kicked. Look at, he already has another special lined up. Crazy. Oh, this match ain't gonna end. Get up, Batista, come on. There you go. Right, come on, get up. Get up out of that. Alright, I got him in a special now. This should do it. This should do it. That should do it. There we go. Wow. What a match that was. Hurricane putting up a fight. And we still haven't unlocked Stone Cold, huh? It said complete 5 single matches against the computer. That had to have been, I guess, at least 4, huh? Let's do one more. If you don't unlock them after this one, then we'll say whatever. Let's be the Undertaker and take on someone easier. So maybe we can, like, who's this guy? Snitsky. We'll take him on. What the heck is that? What is that math problem that you just played? Undertaker and then Snitsky. I don't know who this guy is. Today you brushed up on your math skills, Pichons. Dude, I'm not good at math, to be honest. Like, I was good at, like, math up until a certain point. They start introducing all this other stuff, and I was like, oh, yeah, that's too complicated for me. like, math was never one of my... Like, there were years in school where I got, like, almost, like, straight A's in math, but it was, like, the more, you know, the easier stuff. Big Show. Snitsky. I don't even remember what my best class was in school. It might have been like science or something. Depends on the grade, I guess, because in high school, yeah, I did good in like art classes and stuff like that. Drama class, but social studies, I guess I was okay, and English class, actually, there we go. Writing and stuff. The Undertaker. Big rights. Ooh, a big boot from Snitsky. Undertaker tossing him. Alright. Reverse from Undertaker. Gonna put him down. And a special coming up is a choke slam. Undertaker. Slamming him down. Gonna go for another one. Snitsky's in real trouble here. Two finishers. Let's see. I think it'll probably kick out, but. Oh no, wow, we wrecked him there. To this day, you haven't applied yourself. I think you've applied yourself to some things, though. It does take, yeah, like that's sometimes that can be the problem. If you don't apply yourself to something enough, it can be. It's not a whether of what, like where you can do it or not. It's just do you apply yourself to it enough. So applying yourself to all those things is definitely gonna help. Those are interesting numbers, Meg. Now that I know what you're talking about. That's just in that county. So when do we get? When do we get Stone Cold? This thing lied to me. It said complete 5 matches in single exhibition against the computer, which you've definitely done at least 5 in this stream here. This is complete the single match versus computer 5 times. Maybe it has to be a non-hardcore match or something. That would be stupid. Because we've done like 5 or 6 hardcore matches right to the end. I don't know. Interesting. let's see. Oh, we can buy a new arena. Bad Blood, Great American Bash, Taboo Tuesday. Judgment Day, I want this Bad Blood one. We got it. Nice. We can also buy like more. I think we bought all the weapons, didn't we, or no? Oh, we didn't. That's why you're there, to show them what to do and how to do it. Okay, I think that's enough Day of Reckoning too for today. Fun wrestling game. Do we want to keep going with the wrestling vibes tonight or no? I think next time we do wrestling games, I'm going to start a new one I haven't played yet. So I have a couple wrestling games I haven't even tried out. Yet, but I hope you all enjoyed this fun Day of Reckoning too. I'm sure we'll play this again at some point, at least on stream. But this should be going up on YouTube as well for you guys to enjoy some matches. Thanks for watching that.